In this video, I'd like to simplify the following expressions using properties of exponents. So, for the first expression, well, sometimes I'd like to actually break this up a little bit, right? I'm going to draw a little circle around the negative 9 and the 3. Negative 9 divided by positive 3, well, that's easy to see. That's just negative 3. Now, the properties of exponents say when I have division, with the same base, our base is x, I can subtract the exponents. So this becomes x, we write our base, and we subtract the exponents from top to bottom. So we have 8/3 minus 2/3, which you can see becomes 6/3. Now the 6/3 can be reduced to become 2. So our final answer is negative 3x squared. For the second problem, well, I'd like to distribute our exponent. So we're going to rewrite this as negative 2 raised to the second. The next piece is x to the 1/3. That's going to become x to the 2/3. Where did the 2/3 come from? 2 times 1/3 is 2/3. And the last piece is y to the 2/4. Again, 2 times 1/4 is 2/4. Now we can clean this up a little bit. Negative 2 squared is positive 4, right? Because we have negative 2 times negative 2. X to the 2/3, well, there's nothing we're going to do with that. That's just going to stay x to the 2/3. And the last piece, y to the 2/4, well, that's going to be reduced to y to the 1/2. And there's our final answer.